goal of lifestyle treatment for type 2 diabetes is to reverse it, drive it into remission, meaning normal blood sugars on a normal diet without drugs. And exactly that can be achieved optimally with a whole food plant-based diet, as I've reviewed before. For individuals who have had type 2 diabetes for more than 8 years, often having faced multiple complications, remission may be harder to achieve because a significant number of insulin-producing beta cells in their pancreas are already depleted. Even though full remission may not be possible for all patients, most everyone may still be able to find their way towards better health and improve blood sugar control without adding more medications, and could even reduce the medications they are already on. You've heard of prescribing meds, but what about deprescribing them? Deprescribing medications among patients with type 2 diabetes is actually something that's more common in lifestyle medicine, because intensive therapeutic lifestyle change works pretty effectively and can result in substantial and rapid drops in blood glucose. In order to avoid blood glucose dropping too low, which results in hypoglycemia, medications need to be adjusted. And the potential benefits of deprescribing meds in older individuals is extensive, including reduced harm from taking many drugs at one time. It not only reduces risk of adverse drug reactions and lowers medication costs, but it actually improves people's ability to take the drugs they need to be taking because they aren't overwhelmed with managing so many. Deprescribing medications is individualized to each patient, but generally, most medical practitioners will first target the meds most likely to cause dangerously low blood sugars, such as sulfonylurea drugs like glucotrol or micronase, and insulin. When lifestyle medicine practitioners were surveyed, their perceived negative effects were minimal, with things like pushback from insurance companies or patients upset they hadn't been told earlier about the efficacy of a plant-based diet and that less medication is possible. I'd be angry too. The list of perceived positive effects is full of statements like improved patient morale, empowering the patients, and improved sense of well-being and hope. Check out this randomized controlled trial of a whole food plant-based intensive lifestyle intervention among people with type 2 diabetes, successfully improving blood glucose measures while also reducing medications compared to standard medical care. More than half of those in the plant-based diet and exercise group reduced their diabetes medications compared with only a fifth of those on the standard care. And this was also true for their heart disease medications. Double win. And contrary to what some may think, weight loss wasn't necessarily required to result in remission. Just the plant foods and exercise were so powerful together, supporting what we already know. Food can indeed be medicine. What about those other health concerns that come along with diabetes, such as increased risk of cardiovascular disease? A systematic review and meta-analysis of randomized controlled trials found plant-based dietary patterns result in significantly better glucose control and lower LDL cholesterol levels, one of the big risk factors for heart attacks. People also lost weight and decreased their waist circumference, which serves as a sort of proxy for excess visceral fat, a kind of fat that can be particularly detrimental to health. Type 2 diabetes is considered one of the most psychologically demanding chronic conditions. Just think about all the people with diabetes have to manage: medications, doctor's appointments, and regularly stabbing their finger to get blood sugar readings. Not to mention the fears of going blind, going on dialysis, and getting parts of their lower limbs amputated. A systematic review of the effectiveness of plant-based diets on well-being found that, compared to standard care, plant-based diets are associated with significant improvements in emotional well-being, depression, and quality of life, along with overall improvements in health. As the incidence and prevalence of diabetes continues to rise, the time is now for clinicians to recommend a low-fat, whole-food, plant-based diet to all of their patients, but especially those patients living with and at risk for type 2 diabetes. Whole-food, plant-based diets can prevent diabetes as well as change the course of the disease by controlling blood sugar naturally with no known negative side effects.